Always talk about the international community. I think I must emphasize that the problem and challenge of Zimbabwe is for Zimbabweans. We can't outsource this to anyone, to the international community. We can't outsource this. It is our challenge. I think that we as Zimbabweans have got the duty, obligation, and the imperative of resolving our problems. I think that